like dough, that's how hungry my appetite is.
Yeah, yeah, I cut the fuck shit drama out my energy. Focus on an inner me, never on an enemy. And I done sacrificed my own time, I done sacrificed my own mind, I done sacrificed the club life.
Jordan and Anicia is getting ready to leave. I'm gonna say goodbye to everybody. Like, forget them. Y'all, I'm at the hospital for pre-op. Damn, something is in my shoe. It's hurting my damn toe. I hope this is the right entrance. Ugh. Ah. I finally made it to pre-op, y'all. I went to like 3 different entrances. I hope y'all can hear me. Gastric sleeve. It's on the 6th. You know, everything was held up all this time, and all of a sudden when they called and said the 6th, I'm like, wait a minute, hold on. I was like, yes, let's get it over with. Y'all, it looks like I'm getting ready to definitely have some blood drawn, probably. And I assume that by seeing this tray right here. Y'all, I'm trying to get out of doing another COVID-19 test. When my doctor did it, I was like this the whole time, like, until it was over. And then when it was over, I was like, yes. And then she comes with to swab the other nostril. I said, again? I thought I got it over with. I was so excited, though, when they said negative. I was like, yes!
Good news.
Yeah. At first they had asked me on the phone, they said they had gotten a couple of tests, and the nurse said it was, she asked me if I wanted to do an antibodies test.
Uh-huh.
And I said, yeah, definitely. Then when I went to the doctor, though, she went ahead and did the regular COVID test.
Uh-huh.
So I wasn't expecting that swab, but I still kind of wish I had the antibodies one.
Yeah.
So that way I'll know if I've already been exposed to it and got over it.
Immune.
Right. Yes. All right, y'all, the fun part.
I'm not gonna lie.
Damn. Oh, my bad.
Yeah.
Damn. Yeah, I have those small little rolling things.
Okay. Is this your best?
This is usually that one that you see.
That's where they usually go. Okay.
Yes.
So it's a butterfly needle. Mm-hmm. It's gonna be tied because I'm trying to get that.
Oh, so they already told you butterfly needle?
No, we use the butterfly needle.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. I'll let that warm up a little bit. You're like, did they tell you I was coming? And you get a butterfly needle?
I'm like, dang, they know. The pharmacy told them. I mean, not the pharmacy.
We're on it here.
Yeah. Like, wow, that's pretty good.
Hopefully it'll hold up for us to get all of these tubes. Open and close.
I'm like one of those people to actually watch you put it in. Unless, I know that, some people don't, can't look at it, right?
Majority don't.
Y'all, I gotta get another swab. This is not even the coronavirus one that I'm gonna have to take downstairs.
Going in each nostril. It's not as deep, it's just I gotta go around and around.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, the corona one is
a little deeper.
Yeah, it's a lot deeper. This one just needs to collect some stuff. Okay, there we go.
He said collect some stuff.
Ew. You know what that stuff is?
Yeah.
Okay, so what I'm gonna
do. Alright, y'all, so I just had my EKG and she went to go get a spirometer to go ahead and give me now. And then I gotta go downstairs and have my beautiful COVID-19 test. It'll be my second one. Great. I don't like it. Gosh. All right, y'all. So I just got to Walmart. The doctor's office had called when I was driving. So I'm supposed to call and leave a link. They text me the link. Y'all, they gave me another COVID test. Oh my God. Like, they went further down my nose than what my primary care doctor did. Y'all, when Walmart start having talking going out, going on outside the store? Weird.
Please remember to wash your hands often for at least 20 seconds. Stay home if you're sick. And practice good social distancing of at least 6 feet when possible. To make that easier, we're limiting the number of shoppers inside the store. Associates and signs will direct you.
So y'all, I'm trying to find some more like pajamas. The shorts is cute, but these shirts. Be careful of the shirts. Cute. But yeah, I'm looking for the shorts ones like I got the other day. All right, y'all, so I was able to find this one. Hey, y'all, I've been so freaking busy today. I haven't even really gotten a chance to talk to y'all. Oh, I gotta show y'all this cutest little look I see. Oh. Oh, my baby. Stop. I just woke up from a nap. I was so tired. So tired. Yeah, I just woke up from a nap. I think I'm getting ready. Willow, stop. I'm getting ready to go to the grocery store. I go pick up something to drink and something to snack on later on. Girl, if you don't stop. I I'm still like trying to take in the fact that I live by myself again. Like, I'm in total shock, really. Like, not in total shock, but like just in disbelief. Like, I can't believe that I finally have my own place again. I feel like, do I really have my own place again? With the exception of my babies. And the last time I was by myself, I didn't have Willow Bean. No, I didn't have Willow Bean. I had my Kingston. Me and Kingston got a new addition. I know they don't even realize yet that we're like, it's just us living here now. It's crazy dog. Yeah, I don't know, maybe it'll like dawn on me like tonight. knowing that I'm in the apartment by myself overnight with my babies. See, I'm never really by myself. Right, Willow. Because I got Willow Bean. I got Kingston. Yeah, but anyways, let me get up and go to the store. Alright, y'all. Hey y'all, so I just came back from the grocery store. Y'all, I definitely got get, oh, sorry. Definitely got to get used to come up them stairs again. Yeah. 90. I'm sorry y'all, hold on. Okay. Yeah, I got to get used to coming back up all these stairs with bags. But this has been my new thing, the thing that I like to snack on, their mochis. Let me know if y'all tried these. I'm just getting hip to these. This is the mango one, and this is the strawberry one. So I'm gonna throw these in the freezer. Whew. This is my new single purchase shopping list. It's not a shopping list, just run, okay? Snack run. I love kettle corn. I got me some more hot dog buns for my sausage for mama. Yeah, and I got these for Willow and Kingston. They were running out of their treats, so I got them these, and I saw that they had this huge ass box for like $3 and some change. So I definitely could not pass that up. My babies. These are Kingston and Willow's treats. Yeah. Y'all want to taste y'all's new treats? Here, Willow. All right, y'all. I did not. Where's my remote? I just saw it. Oh, and I know I did not tell y'all. I forgot to tell y'all. But those mochis or moochies or whatever they are that I showed y'all, that I got those little ice cream bars. Not bars. Rounds or whatever they are, balls. I forgot about them. Inside joke. I'm so corny. Okay. So silly. But yeah, they are only 90 calories per piece. So it's a really good snack if you can just pace yourself, you know, and not overdo it. Von Sill. Yeah.